Hello and welcome to this lecture of our course. We today going to talk about if statement. If statement is commonly used in programs coded in Python, and the structure of if statement as follows. If condition equal value, do something. If condition equal value, do something else. Do something else. If name equal Alex, print hi Alex. Elif name equal Sarah, print hi Sarah. Elif name equal Kate, print hi Kate. Else print hi everybody. Conditional sentence. Distance equal input. Open parentheses, open double quotes. What is the distance of this road? Close equal quotes, close parentheses. What is the distance of this road? 25. MSG equal or message equal double quotes, this is root 11. If distance equal 20, else this is another root, print MSG. We observe that user input distance equal 25, so it will print this is another root. Thank you for watching. See you next lecture.